2016 sentenced for kidnapping, sexually assaulting woman. Golden, CEO, a teenager, has been sentenced to 45 years in prison after he pleaded guilty to kidnapping a woman from outside a Target and sexually assaulting her, the Jefferson County District Attorney's Office said. Dominic Gabriel Barrios was 16 when he got into the back seat of a woman's car at the Target near 50th and Kipling Streets in Arvada, prosecutors said. When she sat down in the front seat, he put his arm around her neck, pulled out a knife and told her to drive. Over the next 2 hours, Barrios drove her around, threatening her with the knife and sexually assaulting her, the district attorney's office said. He also forced her to withdraw money from her ATM card. When concerned family members phoned her, Barrios forced her to put the phone on speaker mode so he could monitor her conversation, according to an affidavit. He then removed the battery from her phone and left her in an industrial area, the district attorney's office said. She was then able to find her way home and called 911. The Arvada Police Department began investigating and identified Barrios within a day. Barrios, now 18 years old, pleaded guilty in March to charges of kidnapping, aggravated robbery and conspiracy to commit sexual assault.